block annoying and unwanted robocalls for good. Fox 13 reveals the technology now available to you that pulls the plug on these scammers.
So far, so good. I have no robocalls that have happened.
Live today at 5 on Fox 13 News.
Tricked by a dishonest dog breeder?
You say because they blasted you on social media, you couldn't sell the puppies.
She had posted the remaining puppies and was selling them at a discount.
Really?
Judge Judy.
Tomorrow at 4 on Fox 13.